We don't want to see the plains wander go extinct. Australia has a very sorry history of mammal extinctions, the worst in the world, and we've got a lot of our fauna under equal threat. We can't afford to lose any more, not without putting up a big fight. If I ask somebody in the street what a plains wanderer was, it's more than likely they're not going to have any idea. They're a very cryptic bird, rarely seen, and they don't make the headlines.
A plains wanderer is about 15 centimetres. They're sort of quail-like, but they're not actually related to quails. They're their own family, so they're a really unique little critter. They're found in grassland habitat throughout Victoria and New South Wales and into South Australia.
Plains wanderers do live here on Boolcoomatta. In dry times, anecdotal evidence suggests that they do move on, and in the good seasons, they will come back again. Boolcoomatta can provide a home for plains wanderers into the future. It does require a really good knowledge of how they utilise their habitat. The song meters installed on Boolcoomatta are being used to work out how plains wanderers utilise the reserve.
A song meter is a small device that has microphones and it can be programmed to record a frequency of a known target species. So in this instance, we're using it to monitor plains wanderers. The females have a call during breeding season that's at a particular frequency. And so we set these song meters up at the prime time for females calling. And it's a really non-invasive way of detecting the presence of plains wanderers in the landscape. Historically, surveys for this species have been using spotlight counts, and on a property of this scale, it's really hard to cover the whole area, and also the bird is so cryptic and really well camouflaged. So using song meters is a great way to cover a lot bigger area and to expand our search for plains wanderers. We've got a great opportunity to put in some hard work and figure out a lot more about the species. With good on-ground management, control of predators and management of these grasslands, we can provide a place for plains wanderers in the future.